A ritual can be defined as an enactment of a myth. By participating in a good, sound ritual, you are actually experiencing a mythological life.
Josephine the singer! Illustrates the final stage of the capitalist amusement industry's expropriation and manipulation of the role of musician in society. A role that, due to the inevitable commodification and fetishism of a sacred art form, has, in the last 200 years, undergone a dramatic transformation. I need a beat. That of the interpreter of social change as well as the village idiot, of a cultural barometer of social trend and development, along with the shiftless drug addict, the vagrant, or the prostitute. The controlling powers understood the significance of the musician's place in all this. First, through arbitrary selection and reward, he divided that community. Then, through the advent of mass production, fascist repetition, and the conglomerate music machine, the musician has finally been swept ignominiously into the remote corners of modern entertainment spectacle. It makes me want to break down. Like I was saying, the musician remains now only as an anachronistic nuisance. Deformed by his antiquated lifestyle and dysfunctional behavioral characteristics, the culture industry no longer views the expense of his exploitation as profitable. Therefore, the musicians are driven off completely. We must realize that all music is regressive. Serious music as well as commercial is regressive. Until we redefine and reassess the role of musicians, we're only stuck with the long legacy of one, Josephine the singer. Josephine the singer. Josephine the singer.